pump it up while your feet are stumping. And the jam is pumping. Look at here, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more. It up while your feet are stumping, and the jam is pumping. Look at here, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more.
Here in Vital Climbing in Carlsbad, and it is 1:52 a.m. I couldn't sleep, so I came here, and maybe I'll check out the Ozaside on the way home. Yeah, it's nice. I had an early session in Murrieta at 4 a.m. this morning. I got 3 hours of sleep, but I can't sleep, so I got insomnia. So that's why I enjoy Vital Climbing, because it helps me when I have insomnia, and oddly enough, when I have asthma. So. Anyway, just getting started. If your first time, welcome. If you come back, thank you. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and all that jazz. But yeah, this is fun. So, enjoy. I'm exhausted. My daughters, Jasmine and Harmony. Yeah, I'm exhausted. Not because I've been up at three sessions, 4 a.m., 1 a.m., and then this morning at 4 a.m., mostly just found out some weaknesses. So just emphasize on the quality part and have fun. I didn't realize I was so weak here. I can do wide pull-ups very well, but I can't do narrow. And not only did I have poor range of motion, but I realized I'm very weak, so I'm gonna focus on this a little bit. And then also, Chris Heria watched his video on push-ups. You know, I cranked out like 66 half reps, and like, so I went back to quality reps. So, anyway, good sessions past few days. You know, pushing myself, and just also push yourself. Don't worry about other people. Have fun with it. Progression is at your own pace. Avoid injury. I did some deep squats, and I can feel my hand like tore up already. So anyway, but thank you. Have fun watching the video.
dum 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 dum